so fast. I didn't get a chance to mention you or say anything about how we...
Oh, I think you said plenty.
What do you mean?
Clearly there's a biological component. These predators may be reverting back to their primitive savage ways. Are you serious?
I just stated the facts of the case. I mean, it's not like a button could go savage.
Right, but a fox could.
Hey, stop it. You don't like them.
Oh, there's a them now.
You know what I mean? You're the kind of predator.
The kind that needs to be muscled? The kind that makes you think you need to carry around fox repellent? Yeah, I don't think I didn't notice that little item the first time we met. So, let me ask you a question. Are you afraid of me? Do you think I might go nuts? You think I might go savage? You think I might try to eat you? I knew it. Just when I thought somebody actually believed in me, huh? Probably best if you don't have a predator as a partner.